Oh, look, it's me. It's hockey night in Tampa, and it's really cold, so I'm not really sure why I have to put my ears up. Mom's put the napkin on me to keep me warm. So, look at me. I'm quite talented. I can speak! Actually, I've got a bit of a tint thing going on with my head. It's kind of odd. Oh, look at my ears. It's kind of really weird. But okay, it's hockey night, so look. Tampa Bay Lightning are playing the Toronto Maple Leafs. And because Grandma and Grandpa are here, we're going to watch the hockey game. So Grandma and Grandpa are going to give me a snack.
There's a snack for Grandpa and Grandma.
Granny's going to give me a snack.
Okay, come on. Come on, Max.
Max, be a good Canadian.
Talk. Say something.
Daddy's deaf, remember?
Okay. Wait a minute. Don't slobber on me.
Dad, give him the sign. No other sign. The
Max.
There you go. No. There we go.
Say something again. What do you want?
Not really sure what's happening here, but no. I think it's going to go viral. This is Grandpa giving Max confusing messages before the hockey game starts. Woohoo!
Way to go.
Go Leafs!
Go Leafs!
Yeah, they have a big one.
There we go.
Oops.